Approximately 1440 hours, LAFD resources responded to an incident at the Pacoima Wash across the Laurel Canyon. Discovered four individuals that were trapped by moving water on the underside of the bridge. Swiftwater 44 performed a search and rescued four people from the underside of the bridge where they did some type of excavation along the concrete woodwork of the drainage channel. All victims were rescued without incident. No injuries to LAFD personnel, and situation is static at this time.